안녕하세요. 전 그리스예요. 오늘은 제가 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴 건데요. 제목은 Moses saw the family of the bush 이라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. Moses became 40 years old. Moses knew that he was in Egypt, Israel, living in Egypt. One day he saw an Egyptian hit a Israel. He was mad and killed the Israel hit. The Israel parable tries to catch Moses. Moses run away. Time had passed. Moses got married and becomes to shepherd. Moses was eight. 18 years old. Moses was sad. He missed the people of Israel in Egypt. They were slaves in Egypt. Moses was taking care of his sheep. He was sad because of the Israel in Egypt. Moses said to himself, "My people are starving all day because of the king of Egypt who can help them." Moses was taking care of his sheep. One day, something strange happened. Then a bush was on fire, but it was not burning. God spoke to Moses through the bush. God back to Egypt, burning my people out of Egypt. You will go into as I promised to Abraham long time ago. Moses was afraid. He didn't want to go to Job. He knew the people were trying to kill him, but God showed miracles to against Moses. God also led the brother Aaron to go with him. Were this good will? Moses, 잠시만요. Moses was going to bring God's people out of Egypt. Moses was going to do as God said. 네, 오늘은 제가 Moses saw the From of the Bush 이라는 이야기를 읽어봤는데요. 재밌었나요? 그럼 또 다음번에는 더 재밌는 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. 그럼 안녕!